device issues. So today we're going to do one of our block workouts. So where we go three exercises per block. There's going to be three blocks. Each exercise we perform for 1 minute, and we do three rounds in each block. So we'll do block A, block B, block C. So block A is going to be a burpee, right? We're going to squat down, jump back, push up, jump forward, jump up. That's the first exercise. Second one is going to be seated row. So we're going to sit down, band around the arches of our feet, up nice and tall, and pulling straight back, squeezing those shoulders down the back. Third one in the block is going to be an upright row. All right, so we're pulling up and squeezing those shoulder blades back. So that's block A. Block B, we're doing squat jacks, or dropping down and do a squat with jumping jack move overhead. Bare lateral walks. So if you come down on your hands and knees and just lift the knees off the floor, right? We're gonna take about three steps lateral one way and then three steps the other way. And we're gonna continue to do that back and forth. Third one is gonna be IYT. So we're lying on our stomach. So I out front, Y, we separate the hands, make a Y. Then we're gonna go T, push, turn the thumbs up, pull back. And then we're gonna do W, which is gonna reach, pull, come down, and we start back over IYTW. All right, last one that we're gonna do, or last round of C block, is we go double crunch. So hands behind the head, legs out, pull the knees in. We're gonna crunch. Second one, alternating toe touches. And then last one is gonna be plank with abduction. So that's where we step out. So we're gonna make sure we shift those hips out to the side on that abduction. All right, so again, three blocks, three exercises per block, 1 minute apiece, three times around. So let's go ahead and get our warm up in. We're gonna start with cat to cow. So we're gonna inhale into cat, into cow, and exhale to cat. Now we're going with our breath. And breathe in, bring those shoulders back, and exhale, tucking that tailbone. And do two more. And last one. All right, let's take that right leg out to the side, adductor stretch. You're gonna lean back, turn the toes up. Shift the weight forward, roll the heel over the toe. So I'm gonna pull the hip back as we lean back, stretching the inner thigh and the hamstring. Warm up that hip.
bootstrappers. Squat down. Alternating arm raise. Interlace those fingers behind your back. Forward fold. Squat butt down, chest up. Head follows the hand. Go through the rotation. Stay on those heels. We're gonna do two more. Timer going, and we'll start with our burpees. So you got time for a quick drink if you need it. Get a good jump. Let's work those legs. Chest up and out. We're exhaling as we pull it back. Inhale. Arms go forward. I'm going with a neutral grip. Squeezing those shoulder blades back and down away from the ears. Get a little bit faster, make it more cardiovascular. Keep it up. Alright, so let's stand that up. Go into upright rows. So bend under the arches of our feet. Feet about hip width apart. Keep the weight on our heels. Squeeze those shoulders back. Exhale as you're pulling it up. Pull up, elbows up. If you want to work those upper traps, bring it all.
chest line. I'm getting a lot of shoulders in here today. Keep pulling. Jump as high as you can. Get those legs working. Jump, higher your heart rate's gonna get. Oh, keep working there. Getting as many reps as you can. Get that push up in. Elbows in. Transitions here. Want to keep that heart rate up. Ready, set, go. We're rowing. So, I got a slight bend in my knees. Nice and tall, chest out. Going a little faster pace. Like we're hitting that rowing machine. Come on. Pull those shoulder blades back. Squeezing those elbows in. Take those lats. So we got one more after this. Breathe in on the way down, breathe out as you pull. Come on.
stretch as it goes. Ready, set, and pull. Focus on those lats. Stay nice and tall, chest out. Pull the toes back towards your shins. Exhale as you're pulling it back. It's all about that good posture and the muscle contraction. Make sure you feel those back muscles, not just your shoulders. Those lats, they run underneath the armpits. All right, stand on up, upright rows. Bend under the arch. Ready, set, here we go. All right, thighs tight, weight on the heels, glutes tight. Looking straight ahead, pulling that up underneath the chin. Squat jacks, then the bear crawls, and then the IYTW. Alright, squat jacks. Here we go. Getting that butt down. Draw those abs in. Thighs. 20 seconds. Drop it down, spring out of it. Or you can just go to regular jumping jacks if those thighs hurt too much. Alright, break. Okay, come on down. All right, we're on all fours. 25 seconds left. Burning. T, W, arms back out in front, I, Y, T, W, shoulder blades down and back. Good. Okay, back to squat checks. Ready, set, go. Bring that heart rate up again. Thighs. Break. Coming down to hands and knees. Lateral bear crawl. Ready? Here we go. Nice. Flat back. As flat as you can get. Totally cheating here, my knees are way too high. These thighs are just on fire. Drawing the abs in. Lift I, Y, T, W. Stick it each time. I, Y, thumbs are up, T, W. Arms back up front, I, Y, T, W, W. One more time through. I. Y. T. W. Back up we go. Alright. Last time through. Back to squat jacks. Alright, ready? Set. Go. What's coming out? Oh, working here. Come on. Putting that body to work. It's Friday. Break. Come down to the hands and knees. Lateral bear walks. Ready? Set. There we go. Drawing that core in. Oh, feeling the burn. Stomach. IYTW. Ready? I. Y. T. W. I. Y. T. W. I. Y, T, W. Two more times. I, Y, T, W. I, Y, T, W. Very good. Grab some water. And we finish off with all the core stuff. Got about 10 minutes left of the workout. Come down your mat. You got double crunch, alternating toe touches, plank with abduction. Lay on your back. Hands behind the head. Ready? Double crunch. Go. Lift that chest up, pull those knees in. Thank you. stepping your leg out to the side. Ready? Set. Let's go. Butt down, shoulders back. Step, let that weight shift out. Extend the legs out as far. Slow and control. Inhale, extending the legs out. Focusing on belly button below. Keeping those abs drawn in. Chin tucked down toward the chest as you crunch up. Keeping those feet up higher if that back is lifting off the ground. Break. Legs out straight, arms out to the side. Alternating toe touches. Ready? Begin. Just do the best you can. Abs are already thrashed. At least mine are. Each movement feels like it's just tearing apart, breaking down. Fighting through it. Touch that toe. We got this. All right, let's turn it over. Plank with abduction. In endo set number two here. Ready? Set, go. In the plank, step, and shift that way out. Going with your breath. Inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth. I'm using those abdominal muscles. Try to keep that low back against the floor. You gotta raise those feet up higher. Not extend the legs out as far, that's fine. 15 seconds, we're working within your range of motion. Pushing yourself out. And go through a little bit of pain. All right, legs out straight. Arms out to the side. Alternating toe touches. Here we go. Exhale as you come up. Keep working. 20 seconds. Come on, get up there, grab that toe. All right, turn over for plank with abduction. Last 60 seconds of work. Ready, set, go. Controlled. Ten seconds. Break. Okay. Grab a quick drink and grab your band. Stretch out. Oh, good work. All right. Overhead chest and shoulder stretch. Chest out. Feel a stretch. Working through the shoulders too. Alright, bring it overhead. Wrap it around the right wrist, kneeling hip flexor and tricep. Right hand back, left foot forward. Nice deep breaths. Lift that chin up so you're nice and tall. Little bend to the left. You should really feel those hip flexors from those double crunches and those toe touches. It's a lot of work. All right, let's press out of that, switch it over. Left hand back, right foot forward. Thank you.
those inner thighs, and then start working it back to the hamstrings. Back to the IT band. All right, sit on up, pull one foot back to stretch the quadricep. Lay on back. Nice deep breaths. We're exhaling, pressing the knee towards the floor. Deep breath into that lower back, exhale, blow all that air out, pulling the knee towards the floor. And deep breath in, and exhale. And one more time. Switch, take the other side. Let's go pigeon pose, hip stretch. Turn over, bring the right knee and right foot forward. Reach that left leg back, let's sit back. Right butt back, hips back. Breathing in, feeling that hip and glutes. Switch. Left knee, left foot forward. Right, we want to pull that foot as high as we can. And then sitting back. Breathing into that left side. Exhale. Hips sinking deeper towards the floor. Into the stretch here. One more breath here. All right, let's sit down, legs out wide, splits with the side bend, arm over the ear, pull the toes back, squeeze that top shoulder blade back, breathe into your side, exhale, torso sinking towards the floor. Deep breaths. One more time. All right, take it to the other side. In through the nose, out through the mouth. Here.
stretching the inner thighs. So scoot into that straddle more. Deep breath in, walk those hands out in front. Exhale, pulling the chest towards the floor. Abs are drawn in, inhale, walk those fingertips out. Exhale and pull. Times each way. Sit back in child's pose. One more deep breath and then let all that air out. All right. Great job. Thank you very much. Hope you guys have a great weekend. See you next time.